Okay, road's getting all fucking tore up from the flower up again. Wunderbar. Oh my gosh, what is this? Jeez. It's like a... I don't know. It's like just some gnarly off-road. Doesn't look like it, I know it doesn't. But, trust me, if you're in here, you're feeling it. And this car's got killer suspension and shocks, and because it's a Mercedes, and it's the 500 version of the SUV. It's made to do this. This is such a trip, man. So imagine driving 7 miles at this speed, at just over 10 miles an hour. So yeah, so you can imagine, like, I'll be there in like 45 minutes or something. At that rate. There's a car right there. The first car I see. Which way do I need to go? I think it's... Is this the... Yeah, this has to be the right way. Yo, buddy. Sweet ride, man! First people I've seen on this whole journey. Pretty sweet. Where's this road fucking taking me? I hope I went on the right one to Fawnskin. I probably didn't, but... Dude, why do I do this to myself? I'm always doing this shit to myself.